The Design Factory is a co-creation space where students work with industry partners to solve complex problems. Wintec originally was looking for ways in which they could engage much more closely with industry. And it's great that there's industry partners who are willing to enter this kind of unknown territory of working directly with students. We have students who come from across the faculty, from different disciplines, and we place them in interdisciplinary groups and match them with an industry partner to work on these complex problems.
What we liked most was that this was going to be an academic-led design process that might bring up pearls that we wouldn't be sitting around in the office thinking of.
We use design thinking, which encourages students to use a range of tools to help analyse the information that they've got.
I think being a small business, we might have ideas, but it's just even knowing where to start. So I think you've got kind of the most up-to-date thinking, which I think is fantastic. And I think it's that because there's four of them, that they've all got different ideas.
We've tried different things, we need a new perspective, and I think the selection of students that we've got will give us that perspective.
So we've put 20 of our staff through the Design Factory, and they've come back and they're influencing the way people work at Council, which is really cool.
We're extremely proud of our students and our industry partners, and it's been really enjoyable to have community and business as part of our growing Design Factory. We're very fortunate to be part of the Design Factory Global Network. The original Design Factory came from Aalto University in Helsinki, where they have modern and forward-thinking educational models. It's very hands-on, collaborative and real-world learning. It's also great to be part of a global network because you receive lots of support and sharing of ideas from an organisation that is very future-focused.